about it.
These things are huge.
That skirt's dead.
These things are massive.
You know who skirt is?
Yeah, your skirt and top.
This would be your pet shirt.
Hey man, nice to meet you. How you doing? Good, good. How you doing? Do it again. Get him. Get the little guy.
Keep this little guy in. He's asleep, bro. Just floating. That's so sick. Look at this little guy, dude.
Yo, pick up the fish.
Look at that little one.
Oh my god.
So cute. I'm just kidding.
Alrighty, friends. So we are at Prehistoric Pets right now. I haven't even vlogged today. It's like the first time I started vlogging. It's getting really late here in California. But we got invited to like this like reptile museum type place where they have 30-foot snakes. They have like a bunch of like different morph type stuff. It's gonna be really cool. We're gonna be able to hold them and stuff. You guys should definitely come check this place out if you ever come here. It's called Prehistoric Pets. Look at the size of these turtles. They're literally 200 pounds.
Okay, you guys, we're here. We're standing inside of the reptile zoo. I'm actually Jay, and this is this place. I am actually known for all these rare kind of snakes, morphs in different colors. And I actually have a channel called Prehistoric Pets TV.
Definitely check that out, guys, 100%.
We'll show you some cool stuff. Come on over.
Definitely check that out.
Let's start them off small. Let's warm them up.
So. Holy shit, what is that?
Wow.
Can we hold those?
Well, maybe not that one. It might eat you.
That thing is massive.
He's chirping.
Oh my god, yo, he's actually trapped. No, he's actually trapped. Look. Yo, we should honestly tell the guy he's actually trapped.
No, dude, all he has to do is like maneuver his way around and like...
Oh my god, I didn't even notice that one. Look at his head.
Oh my god, it's an optical illusion.
No, I'm not gonna lie. This is a pretty fat bearded dragon. I've never really seen him get that big.
Yo, this thing is insane.
This thing's actually crazy. It has a little horn on its fucking face.
It's a dinosaur.
This thing's a dinosaur. How you doing, little buddy?
He's Ooh.
Give me a kiss. Come on. I know you want it. Come on. Come on. You went for it.
You're a psycho. These things are kind of weird, dude.
He goes, yeah, with these guys. You guys are fucking sweet.
Whoa, what the fuck? Yo, chill.
Yo, I can't.
Yo, chill.
All I could find was an all white one.
Holy shit, this thing is insane.
That's cooler, what?
Whoa.
Look at its eyes, jet black.
Oh my god,
what the, he just comes up.
We got another one coming the other way here in about 2 minutes.
Whoa, what the fuck, chill. Relax. He just comes out with this thing. What the fuck? Yo, that thing is wild.
You're from Canada, right?
Yeah.
We have to have some white stuff because that's all Canada is right now.
Can I like touch him? Like, does he bite?
Yeah, no, he's cool.
It just shit.
No, it's shit.
It's don't like, say that because that's what happens and I don't like it. I always say this is a dangerous end.
Wow, can I hold it?
Oh my god. Stuff happened. Yeah.
Whoa.
She's kind of just shedding a little bit, so
all right.
It took me a minute to get her dialed in a little bit.
That's insane.
It's a snake.
This is supposed to have a whole bunch of color.
Is it?
Yeah, but this one's all white.
That thing is insane.
How badass is this?
It's gonna bite your dick, dude.
Nah, he's chilling.
It's a she, so be careful. Oh,
whoa, what the fuck?
We're not racial around here, so we like to keep it black.
You're just holding him.
Yo, that thing is crazy.
You can't just be throwing around these.
Ew, look, it's all shedding on your shit.
It's all good.
You got a couple of YouTubers hanging right now.
Bro, that thing literally looks like a Razor Chroma. Look at it.
What the fuck is this? Yeah, I gotta get in there. This is a big boy, bro.
You can put his head like the other way.
It hasn't bit anybody all night.
Yo, all night. So what, he bit someone yesterday?
Get on the...
We're out here. Fucking around.
Oh, big snakes.
What the fuck?
Yo!
Big snakes!
Oh my god! It's a headbutt!
Yo, this is fucked.
I have a fucking nose.
All right, I'm over it. Get this fucking thing off me. No.
I got a block.
What did I tell you?
Bro, what the fuck?
It's $500 to take it off.
Here, help me.
Hold on to this for a minute. Hold on this for a minute. I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
What do you mean?
Yo, you're fucking wild.
Yo, Sam, take this thing. What the fuck?
Yo, Nikon, can I hop in?
Yo, it's literally killing me, bro. Hop in here, get in here.
I don't know if I want
it.
Is he gonna wrap
come
up?
Come on,
come on.
Nikon, can I give this?
Yeah, get in there.
Oh, come on
then. He's trying to eat this frog, bro. Look at him eyeball on the frog. He wants him.
Yo, can we like trade?
Whoa!
Oh my god.
It's a squat, guys! She's squatting!
I got that on
the ground. Woo! Get her ass away from my face!
What's that?
Oh!
What's going on, Sam? What's going on, Sam?
Oh! Get her ass right now! Okay! Okay!
Oh my god!
Hey, what's up?
That thing is shitting itself.
I told you that was a, I told you that was a danger.
I'm gagging.
What the fuck? That stinks.
Yo, this thing is dope.
Can you get a picture of me?
What's going on?
What was that noise? Oh, he's shitting again. He's shitting again.
No.
You're such an asshole.
He actually is. Look.
It's only a little one.
Not lying.
Can you try and get a head up near his face?
Yo, he's about to shit all over him.
No. Just, yo, throw him around a DAP or Nikon or something. Oh. Okay.
Come on, Juan, give us here.
We got scared face. No.
Oh.
It's okay.
He just got KO'd.
That's cool. That's good.
Right, now real scared face.
Oh.
Fuck.
So, are these poisonous?
All these snakes that we just seen are all the same kind of snake. Now, here's the funny part.
Wait, that is the same snake as that massive one?
Every single snake.
This morphs, right? They're different.
Correct. Yeah. So this is the color they're
kind of into this.
This, oh, right, you were. Because he actually knows what I'm talking about. So this is what they're supposed to look like. Every snake you see tonight, that's the reticulated python, is supposed to look like this. But we hatch them looking like.
That one's cool as fuck.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Not pink one.
It looks like a zebra.
The one with the black head is insane. How much does a snake like that cost?
This one's kind of priceless. Yeah. The only one in the world, yeah. And we named it Rogue One.
That's dope.
It's just a complete freak that came out. It's pretty dang.
He is a fucking freak.
That is incredibly a freak.
Hey, can you touch this thing? Is he friendly?
Yeah.
Is he friendly? Is he cool with
the
fuck with?
Yeah.
Yo, Rich, let me take
them
off you so you can get
light.
This is
a lizard
right here.
Oh my god,
look, it's two slimy creatures.
Let's go.
Okay, cool. We're having a little party here. I think we'll have to call him.
Yo.
Pretty cool, right?
Yo, chill, homie. Yo.
Get down there with him. Go on, get down there.
Why is he looking at me?
Because he likes you.
Don't worry, you guys. He hasn't bit anybody all evening.
Oh, that's reassuring.
He's a big guy.
Oh, he's gonna lick you.
He's a really big guy.
Yeah, you can do tongues with him if you want.
He's totally mellow. He likes everybody, but he prefers girls.
Do you want to just show him one time, like roughly how you do it?
Basically, you just pick him up. You want to support him. So you put him underneath your arms like this, and you just kind of try to pull him against you so that support his weight.
That's awesome.
You can do that.
I can probably hand him off to you better.
Okay.
And there you go.
Can you hold?
And I will tell you, he could master, they do go to the poop once in a while, but he's never pooped on anybody.
You don't think he'll shit on me?
I don't think so.
Well, it's a risk we have to take.
Yo, after tonight, I don't know if anything's possible, guys.
We're pretty sure that's like a modern day dinosaur.
Right there.
Big
yeah.
Boy. Oh. Nikon.
Big boy.
This is my guy.
Is that your...
This is my guy.
Is that your new girlfriend?
Yo, get your head away. What's up, little guy? You want to hold him, Ricky?
Fuck yeah.
Here, grab him.
I'm not holding that. Oh.
Careful, guys.
Grab him.
I was totally cool.
Alex?
No, that thing turned around.
Come from this.
It's clawing. He's clawing me.
Whoa!
It's because you're not making him feel safe.
Take it. Ow, he's like clawing me. I can't put him down.
Give a shout out at the same time.
Mika, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good, dude.
Are we having fun yet?
That thing is massive, dude.
How heavy is that?
He's not honestly not that bad, yeah. You need to relax.
Where'd you go?
Does that thing bites, of course, right?
Yeah, of course.
Look at his teeth.
This thing is fucking.
He's watching you right now. Look at that.
Dinosaur. Oh my
God. That's insane.
This is a prehistoric pet. Except it ain't no pet. Look at his teeth.
Oh my God.
That thing does not mess
up. He didn't have the name Snaggletooth for nothing.
Why does everything like this fall on me? Why? Maybe, I'll do it. Fuck.
Maybe I'm tied enough underwear. I don't know.
Hold the gator.
We're gonna have to do this.
Okay, so here's the deal.
I'm gonna go like this.
We're gonna professionally do this, okay? Listen to me. So, you gotta hold your hand underneath here. It's all about support. Did you see he started freaking out a minute ago? So the idea when he freaks out is you wanna pull him in a little bit and just make him feel comfortable. Because if he feels like he's falling from the tree, he's not arboreal. So he's feeling a little bit freaked out because of heights. So if he has lots of support, that's why the hand's right here. There's another reason why the hand's right here. If he tries to bite me, I can just go like this, right?
And make it bite me?
Right, exactly. You get it? The good news is
yo, the odds of you getting bit are like 1 in 3.
I've worked with this guy for a long time, so you don't have to worry. You can do it. No.
Pretty good odds.
You gotta replace that hand, right?
You ready for this?
Well, there you go. Okay, just not super tight, but a lot of support. Kind of maybe get your arm underneath that. Yeah, there you go. Pull him up against you.
Fuck, dude.
There you go. Woo! Living the dream, brother.
I think a little Snaggletooth misses his daddy.
A little Snaggletooth.
Come on, buddy.
Well, I can feel him like tensing up.
Good. Let go of your first hand, and I've got. See, I will drop him right onto my arm, and he'll be.
Money,
all cool.
I fucking did it. You
never in my life hold that.
Come on, Alex, let's do it. Now this is Alex's deal.
Come on, Alex.
That's a tarantula.
We have a saying around here.
What's the saying?
Pull up your panties, get over here.
I will never.
It's a little furry. Alex, delegates that. Come on, sit down.
Okay, what is the worst thing that can happen?
It can. Oh, it has half-inch fangs.
Oh, that's not okay. I'm not doing that.
Let me see the fangs.
Alex, sit down. Come on. Sit down.
Right there, Sam.
Oh, hold on. Let me, one sec. Come on.
Right there.
Okay, I'll pass it.
Come on. Lay down and I'll stick it on your face.
I don't want to.
Okay, Logan Paul. Come on, Logan Paul, dude. You're not gonna?
Logan
this
Paul
is a dare.
Yeah, go
this
on,
Logan
down.
Paul held this tarantula.
Go on
his face.
Hold the tarantula. And hold the tarantula.
Sit down. Stop.
Dude,
I don't
want to
do that.
That's what makes it good. Lay down.
I'm not laying down. Start with his hand. That's the good start.
His forehead.
What?
Come on.
Where are you getting these?
Come on.
You just put it in my hand.
Logan, I guess you're
the guy. What is that? Why am I doing this?
Drop it.
What actually is that?
Okay, listen. All seriousness, okay? This thing should not hurt you.
It won't hurt
it
you.
It won't hurt
90%? What's the chance?
98% you're safe.
There's still that 2%, dude.
Let's do it.
So listen. Don't drop it. I'm not kidding you. It'll hurt the tarantula. So just
well, if I start freaking out,
I'll take it off. Look, I'm a professional. Don't tell anybody.
Okay.
I think I'm a professional. I'm supposed to get paid.
You're good.
Come on.
This is like the worst thing I've ever agreed to.
It's like a hamster. This is good. Come on.
Oh, it's like a hamster.
Come on.
This is the worst thing I've ever agreed
to
do.
No. You just think it is.
Don't ever.
Don't sweat. Come on, relax. Now, you ready? Now hold it up to your face.
No.
Just hold it up like this. One killer thumbnail.
Go closer.
Oh! Money, closer.
I can't get closer.
Put it right like this.
I can't.
Open up your fingers for me. Open up your fingers. What?
Put your fingers down.
Flap.
Dude.
I'm even making this face for the thumbnail.
That's perfect.
I've never actually done this.
Really?
I have an employee that always does it, and I always tell him, screw you, I ain't doing it. But
you're insane. You're literally eating a scorpion. What?
I can't watch this.
Oh my God.
I would never eat him, he's my pet.
That's insane.
So stay back there.
Okay, got the
stay back
on.
There. Stay back there, Nikon. Oh, I'm about to show you my biggest. This is my biggest fear.
And he did it on his own.
And I got it out of the cage on its own.
Oh, wow.
What is that?
What do you think?
Is that the thing from Harry Potter?
Exactly.
What are these things called?
Whip scorpion.
Whip tail scorpions.
Whip
twig. Are they dangerous?
Let me take a picture of this.
That's I don't know. They can definitely send you to the psychologist for a long time.
This little gator right here, guys, is about to eat some dinner, some barbecue.
Oh no.
Can I touch him? No.
This is actually,
if you want,
you know, scorpions and snakes and all that stuff would be not fun. This would be the trip to the hospital.
A few trips to the hospital.
Right. So, yeah, exactly. Some makeup, maybe some reconstruction.
He looks like, that just looks like something that just wants to kill a human. Like, look at it.
Well, they, if you go online, you can find plenty of times where they have. You want to eat some more? Huh?
Whoa. It's a fucking alligator.
There you go, little guy. Float.
What's that?
You think you can tempt out the snapper?
The snapper was eating earlier, and I'm sure he wants more.
Look at his teeth.
Come on. He's crunching away.
Like, see, how are you putting your arm right? Are you crazy?
I know him. He knows me.
I know him.
They're bros, not sleepovers.
What's funny is the fact is he actually really knows me, knows my voice. You know,
Awesome.
Some of the volunteers realize.
There's this video I saw.
Every time I come over here, they come over to the side in the summer. They'll all kind of like charge the side because they think they're going to get food because they see me. Out of all the people here, all the people in the tan shirts, they can hear my voice. And
I'm sure you've seen the video before, but there's this video of like this dude who like legit like grew up with alligators and like he.
Oh, that's crazy.
And like he actually like he swam with them and like rides on their backs and shit.
Okay, so we got a bunch of people here. It's a great time for me to actually do an inspection on the big snapping turtle. In the winter, especially because the water's cold or everything, the belly can get kind of soft, so I'm going to pull them out so we can check them out, guys.
Fuck yes.
Yeah, that's awesome. Why don't you do 24 hours in this, Sam? Oh my god.
How much does he weigh?
Right over there.
How much does this thing weigh?
Hey. It's heavy. It's about 180 pounds.
Oh, okay. That's
okay, so we're gonna check out this guy's shell, make sure everything's okay. We got a cool crowd, I got some help, so I take volunteers.
I'm down. Holy shit. That is a big fucking turtle.
This thing is fucking huge.
He can remove your arm at any given swipe.
You want me to grab it?
Yeah.
No exaggeration.
Well, how do I do this?
So what you're gonna do is come behind me right here.
You promise me you won't bite my hand?
I promise you that if you move your hand off from where my hand is, you could get your arm bitten and your fingers will get removed.
I'm not gonna hold that.
That might be a little bit sad.
Yeah, that might be a little bit crazy.
So if you want to come over here and check him out, you gotta.
I'm not trying to. If you put him like his head that way.
Walk that way.
Put his head like completely that way.
You're good right there.
Put his head completely.
You gotta
back.
Look. You gotta go. So.
Dude, look.
Oh man, he's heavy. So right underneath there is where I gotta check his shell out.
Can I touch him?
Yeah.
Hello, little guy.
It's like a big fingernail.
Look at this.
It's a big turtle.
Fucking diesel. The thing's older than me.
He is so heavy.
Yeah,
he is 160 years old.
See, that's why you don't grab him anywhere else. You see how he's coming around like that?
Yeah.
That's because he's thinking, what are you doing?
But he's slow, honestly. Like, we're faster, right?
No,
they're fast.
His strike is so fast, you barely see it happen. Oh, it's heavy.
Can I touch the bottom of him?
Yeah, go ahead. See, it's solid. I'm getting tired.
Is it cool?
Oh, it's
I'm getting really tired.
Yo, put him back. Put him back.
Yeah, go throw him back in.
Throw him back in there.
Thanks, dude.
That's a big turtle.
Oh my god.
So everything about him, his shell's perfect shape.
His tail's
we'll send
back.
Him back in. There he goes. Swim right back
this dude
in.
Is still eating chicken.
What's his name?
Lou.
What's going on here?
I'm Ricky. Oh, look.
Is it like a dog?
Yeah, it's a sweet dog.
Oh my god.
Come on, guys.
Go and get in there. Go and get in there. We'll go.
Now, this one's been a little grumpy, so that's the spot.
What do you mean?
You don't want to go near the head.
Jump in there.
All right, make sure it doesn't bite me.
I'll try not to.
This is the one I was like striking at you in that video, right? This thing's fucking diesel.
Where in Canada do you live?
Toronto.
Fuck with this.
Whoa.
Fuck.
Sorry.
This is a big guy.
Whoa, you feel a little weird. Wow. You can sit down and actually set it in your lap.
I don't know about that.
You can do it. You can do it.
I don't want him to shit.
He ain't gonna. She isn't gonna, I can tell. It's not loaded up. The other snake, I knew it was. That's why I said it's not the dangerous sin. That was a lion, was it?
It's a huge snake. It's a big guy.
It's a big sunfire. It's actually the first one of these in the world. It's a sunfire lavender.
Look at their pattern, dude. This is crazy.
Killer.
What do you think about this, Alex? Tons of snakes, bro.
Very interesting stuff.
This place is literally just full of snakes. That's all it is.
Real big one over here.
Where?
The biggest one we got.
Holy shit.
You said this is the biggest one you had? How long, or how big is this one?
Probably 23, 22 feet.
Jesus. Oh my god.
320.
He's 320 pounds?
I mean, about it.
He weighs. Oh. Sir, you're not scared of him?
No way, that guy's a guy.
He handles the crazy white one.
He handles more snakes than I do now.
Really?
whenever I do shoots, I want him here so he can kind
of. Has he ever been bit?
Yeah, show him your arm.
Can I see your arm?
Show me your arm.
Oh my god. Whoa, get the fuck back from
here,
me.
Don't grab, don't.
He's gonna be nervous.
Alright.
Ask Sam, he just watched her get all psycho.
Yeah, she's pissed
right now. This dude is just manhandling the snake. Like it's nothing. Like literally, like it's just like a, it's just a fake snake.
Oh, do you want to see it before you came in? This is it before you came in. You wanna get him?
No, I'm just letting you know.
If you want to get him like getting attacked.
Yeah, but the funny thing is you don't, doesn't mean I can't, I'd have little kids and it'd be fine. But she's feeling a little intimidated. All you guys are tall. I mean, look at
she can actually tall. Notice that?
Well, absolutely, because here's snake's defense mechanism. Yeah. The first thing they're born is to be worried about birds. Hawks and, you know, things
so
like
So we're
that.
Basically birds to her.
Look at it. Look at the angle.
Yeah, you're right.
Flying over their head, you look freaking them out. So
you're
she's
right.
Not into that. So now what I gotta do is I gotta get down at her level, kind of settle her down. And then as soon as she settles down, she knows there's nothing up. And everything should be good. And, there
we call
go.
That four
right
here.
Come on, Sam.
Sam, you should be
Sam.
In there.
No,
get your butt in here.
All right, I'll go and get a hat.
Start out.
This is a
come on, Chad.
Heavy.
Me and you. Oh, we'll take the business side.
Here, how about where'd it go?
Oh my god.
What?
Whoa.
I'm not even here, you ready?
On my neck right now.
Get him. Dude. Where are we looking?
Okay, hey, look.
Go center.
You guys.
Ricky.
Are you ready?
You guys, I'm gonna. Why did you?
Rick, you gotta pick him up, bro. No, like, he's like.
Sorry.
This is the funniest thing I've ever.
Guys, what the fuck are you doing back there?
Sam, can you?
Run, chill.
Yo, his face needs to get the fuck away.
Come on.
Yo,
Sam.
Sam, get in the middle.
Come on, Sam, get in here.
Someone take pictures for me.
Can you just stop it? Go to Snapchat and
okay.
So disorganized.
You need to pick it up.
I'm getting choked.
Guys, can you just... What the fuck is going on?
Okay, guys, we're having an instant party. We instant party on YouTube.
Put it around your neck.
Sam Pepper, come on, who's next?
We got Face Nikan. We got Face Dad. We got Richie.
Why are you giving me the entire
snake? Banks is dipping right now.
Why are you guys giving me the entire
snake? Oh my god, what is going on?
And we're living the dream, guys!
Get rid of it.
Everybody's freaking out. I have to nobody's gotta die!
Nikan's a guy.
Whoa!
Let it choke him. Let it choke him a little bit. Let it choke him a little bit, yeah. You got that one. There's a trap.
Okay.
It's around him.
No, yeah. Get the he's really gripping it.
Yeah, good.
He's really, really gripping it.
Yeah.
Just get the head away from me.
I got the head over here.
Ow.
So we're gonna have a lot of fun, guys.
Yo, sure yo.
Biggest wing up his trousers.
There's no way this is real.
Okay, guys, that's not if you don't watch Logan Paul's video, you'll
that
see.
That was wild.
He took him out about that quick, too.
Whoa, I'm like actually dizzy. Holy shit. Dude, it touched my dick. It legit went all the way up my pants. Alrighty, friends, so that's gonna end the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. These snakes are absolutely, like, actually crazy. I literally just held this thing and it almost choked me. Huge shout out to Jay for helping us out and showing us all of his snakes and lizards and whatever else crazy shit he has here. Definitely go check out all of his links in the description. You're an awesome dude.
Hey,
he's awesome. What's he doing?
Whoa. Oh my God. That's what he's doing. He broke the wall.
He's ripping the wall now.
It's only temporary, but it'll come down.
I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level.